because I've seen too many situations where, yes, I could dominate and sing all the lead parts and da 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 da. What good is a house that has one good stone? Wouldn't it be better to have all the stones be strong to support that which he is making, and then we build it on the chief cornerstone?
Yes, yes.
Okay? You're all the rock, part of the rock, because we are grafted in to who he is. And what good would it be, we've seen it time and time again, where it's dependent upon one person being the big wig, whatever. Well, Jesus is the big wig. Right? And we just got to duplicate who he is, all of us.
Okay? The thing that's interesting is, you know, I remember that revelation the Holy Spirit gave me a few weeks back about fingernail, is the Lord's just telling me, you know, every joint supplies. But Jesus is the head. Too often, we want to be the head. But the head's the one that sees the things of what to do, hears the instructions, and speaks forth and tells the rest of the body what to do. And we just need to be the rest of the body. But too many times, I'm not saying here, but I've just seen ministries, people feel that they're the head. But Jesus is the head. And all we are, we're just some unattractive joints, but we have to do our job or else everything else just falls apart.
Yeah, and the government shall be upon his shoulders.
Yep.
That's what hit me.
And Hamlin, Hamlin there?
Yeah. And how many times, Hamlin? Yeah.
Yeah, that's what happened to Hamlin.
How many times have we seen revival go for a few years and then all of a sudden things start going like this and we don't understand why, and then we see all the head being replaced with their own head? And this is what I was asked in 1998 in the parking lot of the first, when we got off